told you to not talk. We can take our time.
Now speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet?
An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000, that was the value they placed on her life.
She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
The meat.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We just crossed camera feed to the interrogation room. Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If he so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I'm not. Do not drop your gun. I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The EMCs have launched a jetwing assault on our fleet. They've boarded the Obama. They use stealth tech. Estimates suggest that we can only hit about 10%.
Menendez couldn't have done this.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
The tanks are trying to figure out what the hell happened.
grab room!
The low decks in the server room. The techs are trying to figure out what the hell happened.
Stop getting out of the
Destroy the fucking... It's gonna be okay. We'll get you help.
More on the stairs! Get below and secure brakes. Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be yours. Good luck, Sitch.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge! On me!
We have another wave of jet wings boarding ship. We have to regain control, Sitch.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there. Admiral Briggs, bridge control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from the server room. I've seen revolutions come and go faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Get to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
Thank you.
desproveídos.
Where are we at on the security feed?
You should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera image database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room! Do not shut down the systems! If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in! Briggs!
Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's on the side.
In position, by Briggs' side.
Briggs.
shoot through me! Kill this son of a bitch!
Surrender. When it's done,
I'd rather see you die than fulfill your dream.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
Truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar! Hurry the fuck up! Attention all security officers. Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy. This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez. Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship. I say again, abandon ship.
Assets.
drones on cities across the globe!